Hi guys, so this week on The Originals is routine week. So I'm going to be showing you my daily routine of the Lizzil cleansing stuff. Hope you enjoy. So the first thing I'm going to do is tie my hair up with a bobble to stop all the stuff getting in my hair whilst I'm brushing my face. Also, because my fringe is such a pain and it's too short to fit into the bobble, I'm going to use a bobby pin, if I can get a safe pin, and clip my hair back with that. So now I'm going to remove both my rings, one, two, and also my glasses. I can't see! I bet I look really, really weird without glasses. So I'm going to take my Lizzil hot cleansing polish. So I'm going to put a little bit on my hand to start off with. Oops, that wasn't meant to happen. So now I'm going to start putting it on my face. So I'm rubbing it all over my face, getting it into all the creases. So now I'm going to use my mousse and cloth to wipe all of it off. I'm wiping off all the hot cleansing polish I put on, getting into all the creases, make sure I get it all off. Once I've wiped it all off with a damp face, I am going to take my instant tonic boost, or as I like to call it, spritz, and spray it all over my face. Don't ask why, but I hold my breath when I do this. Next, I'm going to put my moisturiser on. Also, as a little extra, because I've got really bad spots, I put some Freedom on. So now I'm done. This is what I do twice a day, every day.